So, Mrs. Wolf is not here. The principal was very nice to actually let us be here. And I told you at the very beginning that even with her permission, we couldn't have been here because of what happens today, having elections. We were given a priority because this is one of the three criteria according to which you can still hold an event when it's election. And they call it exceptional event. So that's what we are. So we should thank our mayor for that. If you ever organize such events and you have elections, you should know that the other two criteria are called terrorism and fire. So we are lucky. We got the good one. Okay, so Anata Dosa was the first one. I'd like you to know her and to visualize her because she told me yesterday, it's interesting how I actually helped everybody, but I don't know them. I didn't have time to attend any workshop at all. So this is what happens when you have such things to do. Absolutely randomly. So we have, where should I? Juan Andone. She did it, but she managed to have a workshop as well, all together with Mihaela Vaschuk, who greets you, but who is not here today, not because she was overwhelmed, because she had an event in her own family that she had to attend simultaneously. But she sent all the greetings here, and she deserves all the best. Dana Vasiljok, who couldn't be here on Friday just because she was involved in another project. So she came quite late on Friday night, but on Saturday morning she was here fresh for you to register more names. So she made it possible for all the people in Make Yash. So if you have things to sort out, she was there for you at any time, day, night or day. So she was the one in charge with the registrations for Yash. Thank you very much. About registration, I have somebody else to deeply thank for two things. I mean, Ovidiu must have probably heard me more than necessary. Probably our usual time for conversation started around 11 p.m. and finished somewhere around 1 a.m. because that's when we could be home dealing with programs, which Mr. Andrei Niculescu patiently, kindly, and very politely waited for us to finish. And it was not because we were lazy or something, we just wanted everything in it to stay with the reality. You know, changes do happen. This year we had more, I don't remember how many versions we have created. I think I stopped somewhere around 15 or something. Okay, so we had many versions which were called final, 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 and so on. So we got the final version. But as if this hadn't been enough, he had to deal with the registration. And for the people outside Yash, we were so happy to see that actually we had more people this year coming from outside Yash, which again is something that this time we have to applaud you for this time. Thank you very much for coming. I left Bogdan towards the end, not because his contribution was less, but if we had Ellen, if we could start this, it was because of his driving skills. He had every time, well, not to mention that he brought Mrs. Pogrescu from the railway station the night before the conference, which is an important thing, as you all may know. Okay, so everything starts with making people feel good. So his driving and socializing skills just doubled his professionalism, and I have to tell you that if you need to reach airport in 15 minutes, you can pay him, he can do it, he can do it. Okay, so these are the people that I'm absolutely... them enough, but they know how I feel towards each of them, and when you have such a team by your side, of course, that you can do such things, otherwise it's not possible. So we are a real team, and with people like them, things are possible. I'm just probably a bit luckier than other presidents in the other regional things. Okay, so again, absolutely randomly, British Council. And when I say British Council, I say Nicoleta Irinia, first of all, here in Iași, because she has done a lot of things. Even things like these ones, they put the badges in the right place. They made handouts for us. They helped us with the banner outside, which, if you had come earlier, was not great conference. Somebody brought another one for a communication IT company or something. And it was, you know, a lot of things which had to be sorted out. But Nicoleta was very efficient, to the same extent to which Rosana Ene in Bucharest made a lot of things possible because of Taromanian. So they hosted people who were blocked in Bucharest, so they did things which were not actually for them to do, but they helped us because they understood what an important event we have created. I don't know, I'm just trying not to forget anyone before reaching the inspectorate. And thanking once again, because Irina has sent a lot of messages, even if I had forgotten her to tell her that she had to, she still did it. And even if Mr. Pilos is not in the system, he hasn't been in the system for about a year or so, Mrs. Pegulescu did call him to call me whenever she couldn't reach me, so a lot of things were possible because of him as well. So, you know, at any time, because she knows that he can be called at any time. So he's also very kind in sending absolutely every kind of information, us or on us. So I don't know if I have forgotten anyone, I'm sorry, but first of all, we're finishing with this, I have to thank you all for taking patience into organizing things with the book with the bookstalls. We have already kind of read some of your feedbacks, and I noticed that some of you were more or less dissatisfied with the position or the lack of space around them. It wouldn't have been possible outside. I mean, if it had been summer, we would have placed them outside, honestly. That was the intention initially. We have a nice square, which we actually visualized about a month ago, and the initial thought was to keep them there during the day, but we would have punished everyone. Considering the previous weekend, we just had to reorganize. Everything was measured and such, but, you know, space is always a problem. Time is as well. When you get towards the end, you just want to stay with the good things, and that's what I invite you to do. Thank you very much for being here, and now we are going to the raffle thing to make everybody happy, at least with that. Thank you once again.